So, you said you wanted to meet up to talk about UMR Reg IM. You are in Phase 5, right? We've been UMR compliant since 2018, and it was a lot of work. Calculating initial margin, IM, involves much more work than variation margin, VM.
Yes, but it was pushed back by a year to September 1st, 2021. It gives us a bit of a breathing space.
So, where do you stand on your preparation work?
We're planning to extend our use of third-party utilities we already use for reconciliation and reporting. Seems like that's the quickest way to get the job done.
Are they going to cover the entire end-to-end solution? Do they provide a solution for sensitivities and backtesting?
I'm not sure. I should probably check with them.
Indeed. You need an end-to-end solution to provide input for ISDASIM. And also, UMR compliance represents a new challenge for our business, as initial margin is applied to all uncleared OTC derivatives. You need to optimize the IM and corresponding collateral costs substantially. We are using Calypso for that.
Really? That's interesting.
By the way, where does your collateral management sit in that scenario? Regulatory IM requires a two-way exchange of collateral and securities, and that collateral needs to be segregated under a pledged structure, which requires specific legal documents to be in place. Remember the massive spike in derivatives trading volumes in March due to the COVID-19 crisis? It wasn't only the volume and value of margin calls that increased significantly.
Yes, I remember that some firms struggled to provide the necessary collateral during that period of volatility.
Absolutely. There was an increase in the number of failures to deliver cash collateral, with some institutions being obliged to liquidate a part of their assets in order to cope with collateral requirements.
So, what you're saying is that we should not be looking at UMR compliance in isolation as a quick fix exercise?
Exactly. But to give you the bigger picture, we should meet again during coffee break next time, as I am already running late to my next meeting.
That'd be great. Looking forward to it. I wasn't expecting this project to be so strategic. Thanks.
See you next week.